SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to enable the battery saver mode on your iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to enable the iPhone 13 battery saver mode option, then you need to open the Settings app. Scroll down and select the battery option, then tap the button to the right of low power mode to turn it on. You'll note that the battery icon turns to a yellow color at the top right corner of the screen to let you know that it's on. When you're done using low power mode, or if you simply want to disable it, then you can tap this button again to turn it off. Another option that you have is to add a low power mode button to the control center. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu, then tapping the control center option, then scrolling down and tapping the green plus button to the right of low power mode. That's going to add it to this top section to let you know that it's in the control center. So you can then open the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. Then you can find the low power mode button there, tap it, and then low power mode will be turned on. You can also turn it off the same way. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.